So we just got done visiting Abraham Lake for the first time this year, and I decided to do a crossing of one of the feeding rivers into the lake because I did the crossing last year and I wanted to see how it compared to this year, how my skills had improved, and also how the tendencies of the water had changed. Goodbye.